Hi all, welcome back to our channel Gleeful Little Things. Today I've come with a really interesting idea that worked for us in keeping our child engaged in playing on his own. So we had these small wooden pieces in our house, and one day I just felt like why not give it to the child and let him play with it. These are the wooden pieces that I have, quite a few long pieces like these. And some small pieces. It seemed really wonderful to look at him building things on his own and being engaged on his own, and being, what's more important is he was being creative with his own ideas. That was something that I really liked about giving these wooden pieces to him. And you could stand from far, do your work while you're also having an eye on him, while he gets really engaged with his. So in case you have these kind of wooden pieces lying around in your house, you must try giving it to your child. And do let me know in the comments how it works for you. I have actually compiled whatever he does with these blocks. You can take a look at this video, and do let me know if this is of interest to you. And do subscribe to our channel. It keeps you inspired to make more videos and build a community of